I was glued to my laptop looking, reading all the stories. I immediately knew the minority people, the Christians, my people, the Assyrians, the Chaldeans, you know, my husband's people are going to be wiped out. But I couldn't do anything. When the call came for a friend of mine, knowing I help victims of crime, and told me about Shushan, she said, you know, this is her situation, can you help?
Shushan was 26 and pregnant when she had to flee her home in Mosul, days after the Islamic State seized control of the city in June 2014 and began killing and persecuting Christians and minorities. To protect her family back home, she requested we hide her identity and change her name.
It was daughter, but يعني لا وآيز daughter مخل يعني برداعش. بس برداعش يعني حياتي حطم له من يعني زدوتة قلق عدم راحة وأمان أبدا. أمران كله قم شقليلون أصلي وقم مغديلون بعض يعني أمران قم فجريلون قم مغديلون تمثال مريم عذرة قم ربي لبقرة ليش وقلوا ولا سرايا بحالة قم هجريلون غصبا عنه لو بلطت لو قطلخلخ لو دفع الجزية لو بيشت مش المانة يعني رابا زدنو يعني أبسط شي بشقليلي قا مثلا قا اختصاب أو مثلا حرشي قاوي ربيلي أي من دي رابا مزدين زدنو مني.
She became separated from her husband when he was stopped at a checkpoint as they left the city in separate cars on their way to her parents' house in Erbil. Shushan's aunt was able to get her a visit visa to the States, but her husband is still in Iraq.
ميري يعني أنا ليه خزين إتشخا بعد كلهم قتليلا قم شوقيلا آزخ بس مو حالتي هستيريا بريدة بي بس بخايا وزدايا كل دقرخة بس صالوية فيعني ليه طعنا مري خلاص بأنه قوري بقتليلة بشقلي كل من دي تقتله بقتليلة
مضوية وقم شابو قد لشليتا وغيتم كل التمليدة كلها يريات القرطوة
The world has seen what ISIS are doing to the minority people. We have some very unique people that go back to a history of thousands of years that were just the civilized world is allowing to be beheaded, murdered, raped, enslaved.
Dolair Benjamin, his wife Nejwa, and their three children were also living in Mosul until ISIS took hold. But before that, they faced threats and persecution when other extremist groups like Al-Qaeda targeted Assyrians and other minorities after Saddam Hussein was ousted out of power.
حل 2003 عادي يعني زل صدام هم كلها من ديوكي بلا وبلا خبوش ولا طبيعي ولا وبلخلي خوش ولا شو اللي بالي كلش رندة بتجارة وبالتصليح حل تقريبا اشتهر خي ولا طبيعي وضع بصرة اشتهر خي بريلي خطف وقتل وكو موصل خاصة منطقة ديا منطقة صناعية
خفت رقت لي وقال هويات با حملت كشارع هوية دياخ ان دي وتسريسة بقتلي لك
يعني بشرط ايمن بدا لا شو اخوي زيوبي اخني سرايا يعني لا اصلي ولا اي مظاهر ضد خام ضد سرايا لازم ما بين الا 2006 نفسه بار شهر اتخا كم مهددي لي بانه لازم دفعت باره على مود عايشت منه لقبل لي وان اني ابيو يرخى كل يرخى مني 4000 كم من ثاني يوم لبس لك بفخخ له محل بثرت يرخى من دوا من دي كم مقضي له محل وفجره محل يعني طبعا انا وجيرانا يعني اخني وجيرانا كلن تقريبا ويلن سرايا يعني اي او مجمع ويلن قاوه تقريبا كلن سرايا ويلن
situation is very difficult it is only the word war The many years we are live in war, we don't leave any pieces there.
Shemaran lived with her family in a village north of Mosul. 2 days before ISIS came into power, she was with her 3 teenage children visiting her parents who live in Sunnyvale. Like Shushan, she also asked us to protect her identity and change her name, as her husband is still in Iraq waiting for a visa.
It's very sad to leave your home, your everything you have there, and forget everything, go back around of you and go to another city, to beginning from the zero. It's very, very, very difficult.
خلاني خشوي مثلا ده بعط له خام من بيسه وده زلاب له الصومال.
ايه
امر او بيسه طالني له او بيسه كلنا من يختو مخضر لك بالكبر يعيشتهم. خلاني داري مثلا خلاني اعيش اي حالة دينا اخني اعيش لك العراق ما طبعي شيء له مثلا. يعني شعور اي خاد داوي ما طب داوي.
اقل لهن اخا نقول له طالن ووزن خمدي لك كيس اخي يوم اخش عقلي امر مال سرايا ديت حلالي لاختهم كفرة وانتم سيمي. خمدي تيلونن داخني شو مدلب شلي طالن.
Those of us who are stable living in this country can help, you know, whether it's in housing, but transportation, fees here and there. I've taken that on as one individual, one person that I've been willing, and I know others are willing. I have that capacity. How can I not help? I'm afraid we're going to lose that identity in the West, as is very few Assyrians nowadays can read and write the language itself. Because there are so few of them, we'd want to protect them and not lose this population.
We don't need anything, just peace. Yeah. But they destroyed everything for us. So we come here. I wish to come my husband here to be and join with us, and we will live together to our child also. They will find their futures here.